Hello viewers, welcome to Shobha's Math Corner. Today's section we are going to see about how to multiply a two-digit numbers. How to multiply easily the two-digit number within 2 seconds. It is very simple. Only two conditions are there. First one is we want to check whether the 10th place are same. Now let us see in this 10th place is 5, here also 5. And in the second sum 4 and 4, 3 and 3. 11 and 11. So our 10th place are equal. And second condition is the unit digit place. When we are adding the unit digit place, we should get the answer 10. So when I'm adding unit digits, 3 plus 7, I should get 10. 6 plus 4, it is 10. 1 plus 9, it is 10. And 7 plus 3, it is 10. So this type of multiplication is applicable only for if the 10th place should be same. And when I'm adding the unit digits, I must get the answer 10. Now let us see how can we multiply these type of numbers within 2 seconds. On seeing this even we can understand this. 5 and 5. So I'm going to multiply 5 with the next number. What is the next successor number? 6. So 5 into 6. 5, 6 are 30. So 30 is my first answer. 30. I should write 30 first. 5 into 6, 30. So in my answer part, first part is the number what I am multiplying that. Next is unit multiplication. Unit digit what I am multiplying. 3 into 7. It is 21. So this 21 I should write in my answer part last 2 digit. So my first 2 digit will be the number, a tens place number with a successor. So 5 into 6 is 30. And 3 into 7 is 21. Now let us see second example. Now the 10th place is 4. So what should I multiply? 4 into 5. 4 5s are 20. So this is my answer part first one. Next is unit digit. I am going to multiply the unit digit. 6 into 4, 24. So this 24 is my second part. 2 4, 24. So my answer is 20, 24. Okay, and third case, let us see the third case. Now I am multiplying 3 with its successor. So 3 into 4, 12. So in my answer part, I am getting 12. But unit digit, when I am multiplying unit digit, 1 into 9, it is only 9. But I will be getting a single digit. So what should I do? 10th place is not there. So I am adding 0 with this 10th unit. So my answer part, I had to write 0, 9. I want to include this 10th place as 0. If I am getting only a unit place, then I should add 0 with this. Let us see the next example. 117 into 113. So 11 into 12. 11 into 12 when I am multiplying, I will be getting 132. And 7 into 3, it is 21. So my answer is 13221. So let us make this multiplication of two digit numbers very simple and easy. Within seconds we can finish this. Thank you for watching this channel. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.